Hello, my friends, and welcome to another reaction to movie theaters for the week of Friday the 21st, 2018. I know this Friday has passed, but it is still this week, though. And I am sorry that I'm doing this today on Saturday. I totally forgot on Friday. But I am still committed to you guys. All the way through. There are four new movies that came out this week. And I have one of them ready for you guys. And this movie is called Second Act. Here was the movie trailer for it.
Every manager at our company has a college degree.
The only thing stopping you is you.
Do you ever look at your life and wonder how you got there? If you made different choices, would you be happy?
Arthur got his MBA from Duke. He's the best man for the job.
No, sir. I am. I just wish we lived in a world where street smarts equal book smart.
School.
Both the educated people in their fancy houses who name their kids after fruit and climb Kilimanjaro.
So why do you call for you? Something about a job interview?
Oh my God, Franklin and Clark?
Your resume interests me. Wharton Business School.
I'm sorry, what?
And of course, you have got to see her Facebook page.
My Facebook page? Obama?
I gave you a completely new identity. You said you wanted to be fancy, so I just, like, Cinderella'd your ass.
Well, I got you in the door.
But you got the job, baby.
Who's the champ? Let's go. Who's the champ?
I'm the champ?
You're the champ. Yeah, come on.
It's not easy getting a job for a woman your age.
Oh!
I'm a B.R. Time to save the day.
Oh!
Okay.
This holiday season.
I feel like Mrs. Doubtfire.
Wow, this is my office?
They gave you an apartment?
Credit cards?
I'm gonna take these off your hands.
Don't you dare.
And I'm gonna take these coasters.
You're gonna come clean, right?
I can do this.
No matter
what. These are my friends from Norton.
Warren. We get some time in the Peace Corps together.
We save whales.
Confuse this Facebook thing with who you really are.
I really admire you. You're kind of who I want to be when I grow up.
You were always good enough. You're the only one that ever doubted it.
We're looking at a new Chinese distributor. The only employee we have who speaks Mandarin is me.
I got an idea. Our cat's veterinarian speaks Mandarin.
We would love to schedule a tour for you.
But we have to wait for the deal to be closed.
What do you think of the chance?
Oh,
yeah, you have to
like
second act. Sorry about that. My mom and dad are going out, and now back to this. Oh, and I just noticed it's kind of getting, the screen looks dark. Okay, we'll bring that up after this video. For this movie, it does have some funny moments. It does look pretty funny, even though it's not a comedy. It does have some funny parts to it. So maybe I'll go see this. Not 100%. So I'll see you guys in the next video.